Introduction of his personality, and next we will discuss our new topic. So for now.